Partial discharges. A phenomenon many monitor to determine if their generator is about to fail. But if the partial discharge activity is very high, at that point, damage may already have occurred, and you still have to replace defective bars, which cost both time and money. So how about monitoring bar vibration and temperature instead? By doing so, you can detect problems at a much earlier stage and fix the issue by rewedging, which is far more cost-effective than the whole rewinding process. VibroSystM's new sensor, the VTS-100, is specifically designed to monitor both these parameters simultaneously without an acquisition unit, allowing for a cost-effective solution to detect several problems, including isolation degradation, which could help you prevent more damaging issues like the infamous partial discharge. Contact us for more information. VibroSystM. Information to better manage your machines.